What's up, y'all? Some Pickens here with map 19 of Going Down. Oh, it scared me. Are they asleep? I don't know if I want to shoot at them yet. Megastar, BFG. We do have a BFG, so if we have to choose which to go in first, I don't know if I want to get the Megasphere yet. Is this the exit? Oh man, there's so many. I think we have to... Let's just try shooting one. Nope. I can't get in there. BFG room. Oh, that's horrible. That was the worst BFG action probably ever. Not the room I want. Stuck on the wall. Alright, so maybe this way. I'm having a hard time with these arch files. Who's seeing me? Where'd that guy even come from? Cells. I think we have all the cells. I think that is supposed to get in there. I think that might be the exit though. 200! Oh, nowhere near the exit. This is just the beginning. That's the exit. Oh my god. 200 arch files? I'm gonna assume we need that right now. Supposed to actually fight these guys, but I can't move. Oh god, I'm dead. What is happening? Can't see anything. Oh god. Oh man, I don't have the rockets for this either. Maybe we'll try back. Oh no! Jump to the invulnerability. Nope. Oh man. So let's grab this. Jesus. Who cares where you want to go? The arch files are going to put you where they want you. Is that not an invulnerability I picked up? Goodness. Alright. I see an invulnerability over there. Let's try to get it. Alright. Oh my god. Out of cells. I need to get to that invulnerability. No, no. Oh my god. This is crazy. Okay. Got some cells. There's nowhere to... Is he the only one up there? Maybe we can... clear out a bit of a safe spot. Where you at? Come on. If he would just target me a bit, I could unload on him a little. Like an excited puppy just running back and forth for no reason. Oh no. What am I supposed to do here? Oh, I didn't think I had any more cells. Wow. Alright. Let's go up here and see. Secret? Another secret? Ooh. I feel like that red key is going to teleport me somewhere. Like last time. Oh. Alright, well. bonus. Interesting secret. I wonder why. Oh god. Skip that. Hey. Oh no. Ah, oh, what a waste. Let's go back up. Rockets. Okay, let's head back and explore a bit. Where did I come from? What's up with this ledge? Oops. Alright, so this is the secret area I went to. Go check this out again. What did that do? Why can I not get through there? Back here. That one looks different, right? How about that? Oh no! What a fail. Alright, we gotta be... There's the red key. Button. Okay, it's transparent walls, that's why I couldn't get through. Ah, again. Here. door saved me. Grab this one too. And one more. Ooh, I saw an arch file. It's like the same, mirrored in two dimensions. Well, what does this do? Oh, get you back here? Why would you want to come back here? Oh yeah, I have a computer area map. Let's see. Can't see a reason to. Well, I guess that's how you exit. Oh no! Okay, so let's not. How's this a secret if that's how you have to exit? How did you get up there? There's a secret back this way, I thought. Is that all of them? We're missing one. Oh, the secret was down here. Oh, I could fit through this side, and the other dimension I could not. Where you at? Alright, that's all the kills. I'm not gonna worry about all the secrets. What I will do is grab, I know there's some soul spheres somewhere. I have to get back to over here. Oh, can you not? I guess you can't. Can't go back to, Oh, right here. Dude, there's a Megasphere. Oh, that's even better. Perfect. Okay, so let's go up here. Take the red switch. What? How are we back here? Do I need a blue key? It still says exit here. This is blowing my mind. Fascinating. We need to get up there. I see something. Oh, we have to get back to the elevator. What? What? That's crazy. Oh, man. Wow. That was awesome. That was really freaking cool. Awesome way to end it. I was not expecting to have to get back on the elevator.